Why am I always defense first? I hate defense. Yeah, this is good. I think. Did you? I kind of want to play Hanzo on attack. This is my Hanzo map. No one wants to give me charge. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. How'd he die so quickly? Whoa. What a hook. Oh, what a hook indeed. Perseverance is the key. They don't have a Reinhardt, so we should be all right. We're just not. Come on, guys, let's have a group up. Who's hooked? Maybe didn't need to use mail, but it's fine. No. Good wall. I need to get out of the way of this hook. It's really going for me. Get Anna, get her out of the way. We can get him. We can get him.
Готовности.
Oh, the wall. Now they have a Pharah now. Our soldiers gonna have to start doing some work. Yeah, that's it. Was it the Roadhog switch to Pharah? Okay. Whoa. Nice work, soldier. That should do. Res might be nice. Yeah, cool. Oh, I needed to shield Reinhardt. What was that? Someone behind us. Oh, I thought that was me dead. That went well. Ish. Are we gonna do 3 DPS? No. We'll go Zarya. Sad face. I mean, as far as I can tell, I'm seeing a lot less triple tank, which is a good sign, right? Triple tank's on the way out. I haven't seen Sombra though, and I've got a feeling that Sombra is going to be good and competitive from now on, so I look forward to seeing what the new meta will actually be. Can I take a fire strike for my energy? They're doing triple tank. Oh, they're doing Mei. I went up to go get her, but she's already dead. No, no, you're going to get sucked into this black hole. Good game. I'm back in 300s. 200s even.